What's down, baby? Welcome to the show. Welcome back to the show. It's your host, Flipset Fred. I caught up with my bro, man. What's up, man?
Hey, man, it's love, bro. I see you out here working.
Yeah, you already know that, man. You, man. I'm him body on the ground and hitting you up. I see you in the streets getting it in, man.
We trying to stay consistent. We trying to stay played up, blessed out here, man.
Right.
Ready to water top out, man. We out here in the motherfucking building, man.
Right.
We outside, goddamn. It's hot as a motherfucker.
We working, man.
We working.
So, man, I know you got there throwing up in the air, popping, getting every radio station, man. You're getting it in, man.
I got something new out there on Radio New Orleans, too, called New Year's Resolution.
Yeah. I had to get to that guada. Yeah.
I say everybody's calling in and requesting that shit, too.
Right.
Like this, I really do appreciate you guys.
Right.
But you know the class is throwing ass in the circle. You understand me? Trey, show me the back of that tire one time, man. You know the classic, man. You know the classic.
Yeah, that's a hit, man.
You know, we just out here trying to continue to put these motherfuckers out in the earth, man, you know. Positive energy.
Right.
Raw music, you know what I'm talking about, man.
Right.
We just out here working, man. Goddamn, what's up,
right.
man?
We out chill, man. You getting it in, same as you, man.
Nah, that motherfucker ain't dead, y'all out here working.
Yeah. Man, what you got coming up for the people that's at home checking it out, man, trying to get it?
I just dropped a new mixtape. It's called Mother Effing Legacy. I got an EP called From the Ground Up.
Right.
I'm probably going to drop out the South by Southwest, probably some shit just to put out.
Right.
But I'm just trying to start consistent, man. If this is Mother Effing Legacy, I'm going to leave you with this.
Right. You already know. We're going to spin it.
It's a fool. You ask a dog. But goddamn me, we just trying to start consistent out here, man. We're going to put another project out of nigga fucking ass, really.
For the people that trying to get out here in your position, man, what advice you can give to the young cats coming up in the game, man?
Consistency is sacrifice.
Right.
Sacrifice yourself.
Right. No.
Throw that ass in the sacrifice.
That's what's up.
Hey, man, you gotta stay consistent, man. And you gotta know that you gotta motherfucking sacrifice something, man. Whether
you got
it's your time,
you got to.
Call it your family.
Right.
Whether it's a job, the paper, you gotta look in the long run. So
right.
See and sacrifice, man.
Right. For the people that trying it, that's not familiar with you, man, how they can get to know you, hit you up?
Man, hit me up on all social media. Lil Runny Mother Up, that short for motherfucker. L-I-L-R-O-N-N-Y, not I-E.
Right.
What the hell, man? I'll pop up by the time you get to the L-I-L-R-O-N.
Right.
Boom. I'll pop it up.
Yeah. That's what the business is. We out just South by Southwest. It's gone good. TV. Throw it in the circle.
Yes,
New
sir,
Year's
sir.
Resolution. Throw it up in the EP. All right, now.
Listen, go get that.
Go get it,
go
man.
Go get it.
Leave it. We out
yes,
here.
Yes, sir. Y'all know what's going on, man. Make sure y'all follow me at all social media. Lil Runny Mother Up, L-I-L-R-O-N-N-Y, M-O-T-H-A-L.
Right.
L-I-L-R-O-N, I'll be the first thing to pop up, man. I follow him back.
Right.
I love all the motherfuckers. Every motherfucker drop a support. I need that shit. I appreciate that shit.
Right.
Don't forget that.
And what, let them know where you reppin', what state, what city?
I'm from Dallas, motherfucking Texas, man. You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah.
Enough said.
New Year's resolution, throw it in the circle.
Throw it in the circle. And we got many more of the motherfuckers going worldwide.
Yeah. Y'all check it out. Y'all watching, it's all good in the hood. We in the hood. We in Texas, Southwest, Laronde, Flipset Fred. Y'all stay tuned. Watch this next video. I'm going to check these midgets. Where he at? Yeah.